Hi everybody, I am Sara Shepard. My next Pretty Little Liars book, Ruthless, is out December 6th, and I am here to answer some questions about some fun romances and baby mama drama you can expect next. So, we have a question from the Alloy Entertainment Pretty Little Liars Facebook page from Courtney. What is going to happen with Zach? As you may recall, Zach was Spencer's love interest for a while. He was her stepbrother-to-be, but then he got sent off to military school. As of now, in Ruthless, Zach is still away, but I predict he's going to come back in a later book. And the next question is from Sheila. I am wondering if we are going to find out more about Emily's baby. Will we find out where the baby is? Will her parents find out about it? I hope this comes to be a big storyline. I love the Pretty Little Liars books. Well, thanks, Sheila. That's great to hear. You are going to hear more about Emily's baby in Ruthless a little bit, but mostly in Stunning, which is book 11, which I am writing right now. Each book centers on one of the girls' secrets, and Ruthless centers on Spencer's secret. Stunning will be Emily's secret, and there are lots more secrets to come. So that is all for now. You can pick up a copy of Ruthless wherever books are sold on December 6th, and I cannot wait to hear what you think. Bye!